It's gonna be a big Caleb Udall, front and center, please.
All right.
Casey Meyer, front and center, please. Beck Bachlis, front and center. kind of funny because my daughter and I were talking about each of you guys over the last couple of days, and she kind of asked me why I care so much about you guys. And it's funny because most of you I've known longer than I've known my own daughter. Thought about that? It's kind of crazy, huh? Okay. And to me, it just, you guys are my family. Anyone who graduates from this program with a black belt, my wife will tell you that we know who they are. They usually keep tags. We know what's going on. My son will tell you. He comes across people all the time. They might turn and run the other way because that's Master Hickman's son, but at the same time, they laugh because of the good memories here. Okay? I consider you guys my extended family. Okay? I will never have a bunch of people running around with black belts on the race from me. I never will. I'm okay with that. Because the people that I produce as black belts will be not only good people and good martial artists, but they'll care about folks. Okay? And you guys remember that. You guys need to be trustworthy, and you need to care about folks other than yourself. Do you understand that? Yes, sir. That's more than any belt around your waist. Okay? Turn away. Put on those new belts. Show them respect. okay? Because to me, that's what this is all about. They put the time and energy, they deserve that, okay? I'd like to introduce our new black belts. Congratulations. Woo!